Add an artistic flair to your timelines with the 50 professionally designed and animated presets in omotion brush transitions. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under omotion brush transitions. There are three categories of effects. Brush transitions use a brush pattern alpha channel transition. And brush and text transitions also use a brush pattern alpha channel transition paired with a text element. Brush overlay transitions use colored or multiple colored brush strokes in the transition. I've got a sequence on my timeline of a painter that would be perfect for omotion brush transitions. Let's start with one of the brush and text presets to double as an opening title. I'll drag number 9 between my first two clips. Like any other Final Cut Pro transition, make sure you've got overlap and handles between the two clips. Change the timing by dragging the edges. In the parameters, you can adjust all of the aspects of the text. I'll customize it and change the color to something complementary to the color of the paint on the screen. I'll use a few of the brush transitions over the next few clips. There are pleasantly no parameters to have to mess with, simply the brush pattern and length of the transition. I like to look at the thumbnails and find brush patterns that complement the action or the composition of the footage I'm applying them to. For the last couple of clips, let's add some of the brush overlay transitions, which overlay a color or colors. Again, I'll match the pattern to the scene composition. And I'll use the color picker to pull colors right from the artist's canvas or paint palette. I just added a lot of energy and motion to a timeline in minutes with these great templates. Omotion Brush Transitions is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.